Welcome to Fermyn Woods, where dusk till dark will take place. The Cats NBC 3-hour enduro race, which will be part of the Friday night summer series, held here on Friday the 29th of July 2011. This is the first part of 3 7-minute installments of filming the course to give you an idea of what you'll be racing round. Here we go. With the bone dry summer we've had, it's rained here today and it's made the course just that little bit slippy. This junction here is the only junction on the whole course where you actually will have two-way traffic during the enduro. As you can see ahead, a couple of pedestrians. But during the race, the whole of this woods will be taped off and marked out. Yeah. Do it. As you can see, the Venture Scouts are out tonight doing a little bit of orienteering. Very fast descent in the dry. Nobody about, followed by a grueler of a climb. But luckily for me, this year, the forestry wardens have been through here and saved me a huge amount of work by already clearing it and strimming it all through. Thank you very much. Here we go, into the start finish area. This is the biggest single clearing in the woods other than the main track that runs through down to Sudborough. Now, I hope that's given you a bit of a sneak preview into the track, and I'll see you on the 29th.